Luger proved one thing tonight. He is the baddest man on the planet.